Pope number 27, Pope St. Eutychian. 8-year episcopacy from 275 to about 283, and his feast day is December 9th. We know nothing about his episcopacy other than that he succeeded Pope St. Felix after only a couple of days, so very quick turnaround in terms of election to office. He probably did not die a martyr because there was a long respite from persecution during this period. He may have buried several martyrs with his own hands, but again, nothing is known for certain about him.